World Walking Day. Let's walk our way to success and fitness. Yeah. All the very best, all you guys. Just warm up before you start walking.
Absolutely.
Always do that. That's a prerequisite. And wonderful, wonderful. I'm so excited to be here.
I would say that walking is my favorite activity to do, and it's the easiest. So I'm so happy you guys are actually up in the morning for this event.
But I think the most important thing for me, whether it's marathons, whether it's road races in different cities, is that these are the opportunities, whether you're going to watch a movie, whether you're going to watch a play, whether you're going to watch music in a show. These are the times when the city comes together, when strangers share the same road. What are the chances of all of us walking together? And I'm going to be walking, for 7 kilometers again. So these are the moments where Mumbai comes together, where cities come together, where communities come together. And we remember this somewhere in our subconscious as Indians. And tomorrow, if, God forbid, we're on that road and somebody needs help, it becomes that much easier to break that boundary.